time on a missing Daniel.
If so, blame yourself.
You started this.
You sent me that letter asking for help, and this is how you repay me? How dare you?
Treatment. The people you send for will end up here. Remember that the confinement itself works as a preamble to the torture, and you should pace yourself. Don't take anyone before they are ready.
Understood.
Sounds from the torture chambers are shuttled in through those pipes in the ceiling. Manage your victims well, and let one prisoner's pain instill terror in his cellmate.
Daniel, you have gone too far. I have to stop you. I can't let you proceed any further. I'm sorry, my friend.
Ah, you again.
You got the doors open?
Good going. I knew you could.
Supposed to withstand. Kill me,
Kill me!
This one, prepare him.
cradle is ready.
Good.
You're a man! How can you partake in this?
Is he all right?
He is one of the wicked. Don't pay his lies any attention.
I'm not a bad man! It was an accident!
He set a man on fire.
It wasn't my fault! Why won't anyone listen?
That's horrible.
Of course. We are dealing with monsters here.
Thank you. 15th of August, 1839. The blood wards are failing. The shadow beckons, and its cry disarms my actions. Hurry. No time to spare. You have to kill another. Alexander produces a knife. He wants me to cut the flesh. Do it. Save yourself. He is a murderer, Daniel. He is evil. A cold-blooded killer. Hurry. Alexander, you must let me be. I have to concentrate. Paint the man, cut the lines, cut the flesh, watch the blood spill, let it come.
Pete, I didn't do anything.
Paint the man, cut the lines, paint the man, cut the lines. Leave the man cries. Now you see. I did well. One life for another. You hear me, guardian of the orb? I did all this for you. Now, once more, withdraw your shadow from my domain. Alexander, there isn't much time. I can feel it. We must act swiftly. I will do whatever it takes.
Daniel, salvation. It used to be yours, but now you only seek misplaced revenge. How do you justify your violence? Is it for the greater good? Are you doing the world a service? It is you who caused all this pain and death. If you had accepted your fate and submitted to the orb when you first discovered it, none of this would have happened. It is curiosity in league with your selfishness that is killing us both.
you to question me?
for keeping your victim still during the procedure. They can be bound around the circumference or simply stretched across, tying limbs to the spokes and rim. All tools are by this point useful, and you may administer the torture in any way you like. But the forte of the wheel is the gaps. When you have decided that the victim shall die, you can smash their limbs with a hammer, making them fold in between the frame.
But they'll die too quickly.
No, don't worry. The human body is much more resilient. They can survive for days until they finally succumb.
whatever it takes. Ah!
Mixture? It does explain so much of your behavior. You never did finish what you set out to do. You talked about redemption. How you would face the Orb's shadow and save our work and me. I will grant you another chance to redeem yourself. You can wait here and stop the shadow. Thank you, friend.
Thank you.
18th of August, 1839. Tonight, we will unlock the power of the orb and ultimately banish the shadow hunting me. I feel it closing in on me, and I fear for my life more than ever. Just outside Altstadt lies a small settlement where Zimmerman, a dairy farmer, lives with his wife and three children. I took the coach and went there. Our visit was unexpected, and Alexander was able to strike Zimmerman down without alerting his helpers. As he went to take care of the farmhands, I began to look for the children. We should have more than enough prisoners to finish the ritual now.
thought I'd lost you. The castle trembled, and I could hear the chancel collapse. The laboratory might be accessible now. What are you doing? Time is running short.
I'm Heinrich Cornelius Agrippa. I was once quite important to you. Baron Alexander has sustained my soul in this dead heart. Alexander is quite impressive in many ways, but he has grown impatient. Don't get ahead of yourself. First, we need the tonic.
my pupil. Yes, I do take pride in that matter. Is it so wrong? Officer, head.